preface my speech for the lecture tour. Quiet down, I'll tell the truth.
Don't get cute with me. I made you and I can break you.
Go ahead, break me. You think it's easier than with this guilt?
Oh, cut the crap and bring on the meat.
Oh, if only you me. If only just a fly or a mouse. But nope, you're so particular.
Come on, Crowborn, feed me. I ain't since Mushnick and that was a week ago.
Look, just hold one more night, okay? That's all I'm asking. Life magazine will be here in the morning to take a photo.
And then you'll find me somebody?
Then you're never be hungry again. I promise.
Chow time, Crowborn! Food! 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 Feed me food!
Shut up! Shut up, okay? I'm sick of it! Shut up! Quiet down, alright? Just shut up! Shut up! Shut up!
Seymour! What's the matter with you?
It's the matter with me, Audrey! Can't you see you know he's being fed? Can't you see I'll die and I'll be in soup? Don't you think I'm taking it some way, somehow, somewhere,
Seymour,
someone?
You're hysterical. What's the big deal about not plant food? I think running this place by yourself is too much for you. When did Miss Mushnick say she'd be back?
Huh?
No, in that note you told me she left you? The one that said she's visiting her sister's house in
Czechoslovakia? Right. She could be gone for a very long time. Well, hey, Audrey. Could I ask you a question?
Anything.
Well, just suppose that there's never an Audrey too. That I was just the same me and nobody. Would you still like me?
I'd still love you, Seymour.
Then it's settled.
What's settled?
And a rat poison. And a machete. No one's gonna bite the dust when Life Magazine gets here.
Seymour!
Right. Life Magazine will take me here, take a photo. I'll be famous, Audrey. We'll live in a nice, quiet, normal life together. No more swimming with blood, and no more night feedings.
What blood? What feedings? I don't get it, Seymour. Machetes, rat poison bats, you're scaring me.
There's nothing to be afraid of anymore, Audrey. I'll take that nice little development I always dreamed about. And once from there, we'll live happily ever after. Nice little house. Nice little car. No plans. No plans at all.
You're trying so hard to kill me,
Seymour. Why don't you run along late? Why don't you run along late? I'll let you too. I'll spend everything tomorrow.
I can't leave you in this condition.
Don't worry about me, Audrey. Don't worry about anything.
Oh,
I need you. Don't die.
You know, the vet just said the strangest thing just now. It said that woman and his mushroom were already in something.
It's true. I fed him to it.
And that's what made it so big and strong and you so famous.
Those terrible things, Audrey. But not to you. Never to you.
I want you to, Seymour.
What?
When I die, which should be very shortly, you need to the plan.
You don't know what you're talking about.
No, I do. It's the one gift I can give you. And if I'm in the plan, then I'll be a part of the plan. So, in a way, we'll always be together. You'll wash my tender leaves.
Thank you. Thank you.